There we go, and now we just see if people join in. What's the thing this week? Is it, it's IO?
Yeah, the Flashpoint.
The Flashpoint is okay. IO. Have I already done the Flashpoint for IO? For my Triumphs?
I did.
Destinations, IO. No, I have not.
Oh, my voice does show. My voice does come up.
I have not done the Flashpoint on IO. That is sad. Let's see. I know I've done it on Earth, Nessus, Mars, and the Tangled Shore. And I think Mercury had one? I don't think Mercury had one, though. If you're going to have my stream playing in the background, by the way, if you'd like mute that or lower the volume or something so I don't have to listen to it, that'd be fantastic. Yeah. Wait, why do I have... Why do I have...
Making sure that my voice showed up.
Why in the hell do I have a grenade launcher? Oh, no, because I was trying to do something with it, and I can't remember what it was. Oh, no, it was for the bounties for the Drifter. My boots? I don't even remember.
Yeah, your boots.
Antius wards. That's the exotic boots I got the last time I was playing with you. Or with somebody. I was playing with somebody and I got Antius wards. These are the ones that when I slide, anything that's shot at me, the projectile reflects it at back at the person who shot it. So if someone shoots a rocket at me, it will reflect right back at him if I slide into it. And that works with Nova Bombs too. That shit is awesome. I forgot I even had those. Yes, I have seen someone actually do that, and it is hilarious. I bet the guy that got it, I bet the guy that had it reflected back at him was just PO'd beyond belief.
It's like, oh shit. And it was like the tracking one, so it's like, oh great.
He's like, oh fuck. I can't believe you've done this. And it's just like right back in his face. I still have a steadfast engram from like freaking week and a half ago. God damn. Alright. Let's go to the tower. So that way I can get some bounties from Mr. Gambit Man, Mr. Drifter over here. That's who it is, right? Yeah.
Yeah.
Quickly, complete bounties of any type. How about go screw yourself? I have stuff at my postmaster? Alright, well, it's a good thing I'm going to the tower anyway.
What's up? My name is Zeke.
I have stuff at my postmaster?
Christ's sake, Zeke, you just had to comment that, didn't you? Every time you come into my streams, you're just like, sup, my name's Zeke. I know it's you! Not to mention, you're literally in my game with me. Look sharp, Guardian.
Yeah,
we're going into a hostile zone. It's called the Red Legion has come back to the tower. We need to kick their asses again. And then all of a sudden, Gaul's ghost just comes up out of nowhere. You're just like, where the hell did you pop out of? And we gotta kill Gaul again. I am so down for fighting Gaul. I bet you everybody would be sitting there like, the fuck is wrong with you?
I have a Prime Engram, so... 540 Prime Engram, holy crap! Hey, Derp, you wanna see me at my most powerful? Oh, that's why. My Bygones is really low. What did I need to achieve my Bygones?
Don't mind me, I'm eating some leftover pot roast because I wanted food.
Don't mind, I haven't even eaten, so...
Why have you not eaten? Go get yourself some damn food, Zeke!
No! I want to eat food, and I'm not allowed to eat in my room, so...
No, I'm in my living room and eating, and no one's home to tell me shit. Oh, crap! Nope, not network. Notifications. I forgot to turn off my notification pop-ups. That way I don't get spammed with shit during my stream. Mimetic Savior Helm. Are you flying a Titan?
Yeah.
It's just some of the etheric spiral from the Tangled Shore. I don't really care.
Welcome, Guardian.
Welcome, oh, yeah. Tess. You're a dick. And you gave me a ship. I am totally okay with that. Ow! That was my ear.
No word from Fenchurch today. He must have found something interesting.
You're lagging a lot, like your mic just cut out right now.
That's what happens when I stream. My internet decides to go to shit and my microphone doesn't want to work.
Hey, Dirk, look on my back.
The chaperone. Cool. I still have to go do that quest, so.
I don't mind helping you, but if you're
gonna
do it.
Baby, I love this! I love these boots! I haven't actually slid with these boots on yet. That's the funny thing. Zeke, hey, watch me slide. Oh, watch me slide. Oh, watch me slide.
I'm busy.
Oh, watch me slide. Just check it out on the stream.
Hold up. I'll get out of my inventory right now. I just want to infuse this. Okay.
Here, watch this. Whee! There's like even a little shield that pops up when I slide. That is so cool. Oh, I love them already. I can't wait to take these into the Crucible and try them out.
I don't slide, I hammer strike. Yeah, you're lagging on my end, so oh well.
There he is. He blended in with his fucking bag.
I'm the new drifter.
Yes, complete Gambit match. Defeat challenging enemies. I can do that. Bank 50 motes. I can do that.
You have to do it with the fusion rifle. That was made for you.
No. I picked up the other one. I didn't even pick up that one yet. Using fusion or linear fusion, just fusion rifles in general, land final blows against challenging enemies.
Don't waste this.
I'm 533.
Earn 12 points in Gambit.
Don't break that, you right? Get 3 points every time you win.
Yeah, I know, I just saw that. Well, I've got to do one match for my daily and I get powerful gear. I've got to do 3 for my weekly and I get powerful gear. I've got to do it for a bounty that I have. I get powerful gear for that bounty. You are 10 power levels above me because I have stopped playing.
I'll be 10 power levels below you in a fight.
Watch. Yeah, watch. Give it just give it this weekend and you will be like 10 to 15 power levels below me again like you were before. Guaranteed, it's gonna happen. I'm gonna rise up from the ranks again and I'm gonna beat you out in power level once more.
Like, I'm gonna be the boss again. I'm gonna rise up.
We shall rise from the graves and we shall claim our property. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm just being a bored mofo, alright? Leave me alone. Don't judge.
I'm not mythic.
You're not mythic.
Rank? No, I'm at mythic.
Oh, an infamy.
I have 7,845 points.
And I thought I was an old life. Goddamn! When it comes to Gambit, you just grind the hell out of it, dude.
I've been trying to get the freaking Malfeasance quest this whole day. I've been up since like 6. I got on at like 7.
I've been on since 6. I only just got on like 20 minutes ago.
It's 9:23. I've been playing nothing but Gambit for 2 hours straight.
Yeah, when I saw you invited me, because my PS3 gives me notifications from PS4 apparently, that's a thing. Yeah, but I was playing my PS3 when you invited me, so when you invited me, I quickly got on my PS4, hopped onto my account. I'm like, well, I'm fucked. I'm just going to tell you I'm fucked because, you know, can't play online. Go to change around my settings, and now this is my primary PS4 again, so yeah, I can play my games! You good over there, Zeke?
This is Zeke. I'm doing it.
I love how you're just over there like, hey, what's up, people? My name is Zeke. Go subscribe to me.
I don't have chat. Well, it's just, like, hidden. So
just
no one
like
can see, like, my videos.
Just like...
I don't post my videos.
Hey, Hey, you should subscribe. Just like trying to subtly hint that you want subscribers.
It's like, drop some subs for some dirt and me action, you know, yeah.
Yeah. See, when I, usually when I stream, you're like at school, and so you're just watching at school, coming in, commenting, and be like, hey, what's up, it's Zeke. I'd be like, God damn it, Zeke, I know it's you, stop it. And I bet you laugh every time.
I do. So hidey ho, everybody. This is Zeke Gamer, and I don't have a YouTube channel. All right. But I am gonna try.
I'm calling Cabal.
On their YouTube channel.
Damn it.
Well, what's up?
Wait, I forgot how I aim. Oh, there we go. That's how I aim.
What do you mean how you aim?
I haven't played D2 in a while. Leave me alone. What am I using? Oh, I'm using my striker still. I still haven't gotten the other two supers for my other subclasses, by the way. I've only got the one for the hammer. Still.
I need the void in that.
I know you can get one from doing the dreaming, the last wish raid.
The blind well.
And then one from the blind well.
The blind well's pretty easy. Like, I'm telling you right now, it's not even that hard.
Yeah, grind out the blind well and you'll be fine.
Honestly, I'm down.
Oh, hey, heavy ammo. Thanks for that.
Why'd you pick my heavy ammo?
What do you mean you're heavy? This is my heavy. Get out of here.
Hostile inbound at the beach. I'm about to die.
Don't die, Zeke. If you die, I will never forgive you.
I'm gonna try not to die, but I'll just provide air support. I don't know where my purple one is. I guess, I need a moat. Thank you, give me one, at least. Oh my god, they have 28 already? They can invade. We have three blockers over here. Somebody help me.
Oh, we're fucked, dude. Are you shitting me? You can hit me in the air while I'm jumping. This is some bull.
Behind you.
I didn't even get to see what I got. Oh, that's some bullshit. That is some literal bullshit.
You lost 11 votes.
I lost 11 goddamn motes to that bastard.
Hey.
No, I will not calm down. I was trying to bank for a large, and then that guy invades like a prick and says, "Oh, hey, you wanna get a large? Go fuck yourself."
Wow. Portals up. Ooh, time to go across some chaos. Your allies invading. What? Oh, that's
weird. Zeke, I'm assuming you just got denied the invasion.
Yes.
What, you just die, you bastard. Incoming wave
at the ruins. That's a lie, I mess around a lot in games.
Give me my moats, you bastards. I want to deposit a large.
Your invaders down. Kills. Not bad. Kill, they took down two. I could have taken down like three, I guess. Dude, before you joined, I got like a team wipe.
Oh, Christ, I'm about to get killed by NPCs.
Here, where you at? Where you at? Where you at? Here, you okay?
Yep, I am perfectly fine now. Thank you. How are you?
I'm going to keep you safe because you have the most moats. Honestly, I am not ready to leave.
Alright, going for a large blocker. Let's hope I don't get cock blocked right. I got cock blocked as I got there! You sons of bitches!
Run! Here, run!
I'm not incapable of killing things, Zeke.
I know, I just don't want you to die, and now I'm now we leave all our hopes.
Don't. Tell the Vanguard, portal's ready. Grab your gun. Allies headed to the other side.
Yeah, somebody else invade. I'm not the invading kind.
I like to invade. Sometimes. My God, don't do this. Don't do this. Don't.
Coming back to you.
Oh, Derp, I thought you had 14 up. Can you help me kill this captain right here?
What captain?
Captain. Never mind.
Bank and you'll summon a primeval. You wanna win?
So, are we all gonna bank for the primeval now, or are we just gonna... I say we bank now.
I'm gonna... Oh, god damn it. No, the blocker. It's a medium. Oh, we got a small over here. Looks like we got a medium as well.
Yo, bank.
Oh my god, we are so close. Prime Ingram! Already? And we have an invader. Where's the invader?
Get the cover! I see him.
Got him.
What do you mean you got him?
We got him.
We got him.
Keep in mind, I sniped him with 2 sniper shots before he even died, so I get credit for that shit. Oh, fuck. Run away. Ow! That hurts. Oh, this would be a great time for a rift.
Whee! I just got launched into the sky.
Oh, I see the invader over there.
I see him too. I'm gonna drop damage to the front of
you. Good kill, boys. Good kill.
Alright, I'm gonna go shotgun this
crap. Good shit, boys. Good shit. That is how you kick a primeval's ass. I don't even care that I got sniped with a fusion rifle midair. I am happy that we killed that mofo. Your teams
hit their stride. No, Derp, I know a quicker way. I'm telling you right now, I know a quicker way. Opposing team, pick it up. It requires a hunter with tether, a hunter with archstaff and radiant plus. Prepare for transmit. Warlock with their new fire, well with radiance, and then the.
Oh hey, my hunter has the new solar super. I just haven't really been able to do much with it because I don't care. We should do the story on our hunters later. Did I go for void or did I go for solar? I don't remember. I went for one of those two. I know that for damn sure.
Hey, well, I did my hunter already. Like, doing the story was crazy, to be really honest with you, so I'll do it with you and my warlock.
Double shoulder charge, biatch. That's how we do things around town.
I did it with my hunter already because Crazy wanted to, so I'll just do it with my warlock with you. Is that alright?
Wow, they've already sent in a small blocker.
Fine. Small blocker.
Ah, like your small blocker does a damn thing to me. You guys are sending nothing but small blockers. You guys are fucking cowards to the max, guys. Like, come on.
Incoming at the roof. Really, Titan? Dude, the Titan just took all of my smoke.
Which Titan? There's 3 of us.
Not you, and it's not me, so the other Titan? I would have said Dirk, he took all my notes.
Speaking of moats, you just lost all yours.
Especially the one with the fusion rifle with actual.
Fuck! We have an invader, where?
Really? I couldn't tell.
I don't even know where the fuck this guy's at, and I've got so many goddamn moats. Where the fuck is he? I don't see this guy. Oh, fuck off with your stupid fusion rifle! I fucking hate- Oh, it wasn't even a fusion rifle. But But that's bullshit. Stop invading when I'm trying to get banked. Oh my god, dude.
Oh my god, what the hell? Wait, are you okay?
No, I'm not okay. I'm getting very frustrated.
No. Your mic just cut out and you went, and I was like, oh crap. Don't have a piece.
Well, my mic's done a cutout. My mic's being a piece of shit today. Oh, we got a high back. Oh, I see that some bitch.
Your ally neutralized the invader.
He's dead.
Like, where is he at? In heaven now.
It's like, where's he at? He's in hell now.
Where's he at? In hell now.
Heaven, but hell, whichever one you want to say.
Just see me blasting his shoulder. Oh.
Opposing team summoned a prime evil. If they kill it, they
already
win.
Portals up. Go look him in the eyes. Maybe I will look him in the eyes. Oh my god, we have two smalls and a medium.
I'm so close. I am so close to being able to bang for 15 at once.
Go. Oh my god.
Banking my 15 motes. There we go, boys. Keep sending enemies their way.
There's so many servitors. Come on, we just gotta kill like a little. Go. Don't even kill crap. Just head for this thing.
Your invader's back with two kills.
I'm grabbing the second.
Bank and get that primeval out there.
Where's the one do that?
Just dude, bank for the prime evil, you dipshit. Nobody cares about them.
There you go, good, back here.
Hit it with everything you've got. Portals up. Ah. Your allies invading.
Alright, do you have your super?
Nope.
Alright. Oh well. Use it. Or use your head.
That's what I'm doing. Oh, and I'm dead. I just got hit by every fucking enemy.
Oh my god, this fight we will keep.
Did we win?
That's how you
fuck yeah! Alright,
what is this madness?
Madness? This is Sparta! Sorry, someone.
I'm at the bottom of the leaderboard.
I don't care. I got 42 motes, boy. I always deposit some, I'm always top two for most motes deposited on the team. Oh, I don't care. I don't care that I got killed, twice by the opposing team. Ancient Apocalypse Helm. But I've already got that. I got a rank up. That's why I got it. Okay. Now I'm Brave One.
Barely?
No, I said brave. That's my thing. Ooh! Yes, that one's better than the one I have on. Gimme.
I know, but you just barely hit brave?
Bad Omens rocket launcher. Gimme. Sleepless, get out of here.
I was at brave like 5 weeks ago.
I don't have any fusion rifles, do I?
I have a shotgun.
Completed. Booyakshi-shaxi, something, I don't know. I'm bored, leave me alone. Don't care, and I got a mod. Mobility to one to mobility. Excellent.
Ooh, shake that gelatin monster.
Wait, how do I only have 3 points? I should have 6. We won both rounds.
No, per game, not round.
Oh, well that's dumb. Deposit 50 motes in the bank. I'm so close. I need 8 more. And then for that one, I need to kill 30 enemies with fusion rifles. So I need to get a fusion rifle. Weapons. Let me go to fusion rifles. Wait. I unlocked a shotgun. Dust rock. Okay, cool. I'm getting things left and right, apparently. Oh, and I got the Bad Omens rocket launcher, by the way, so there's a thing.
Dude, I can't... You know how they have, like, double, like, Glory Weekend or something? Or Valor Weekend, to where you can level up your Crucible really fast?
Yeah, I don't really care for Crucible.
I know, but I can't wait till Double Infamy.
Wait, what am I doing? Fusion Rifle. Because I don't have a linear fusion rifle whatsoever. Cannot reacquire... Main Ingredient? What? They brought that back? Okay, now it's a Forsaken weapon as well. That's a thing. I need a... I don't have Sleeper. I haven't gotten it.
Sucks for you.
Conjecture.
I should grab it. I'm going to grab it. I'm going to dominate with it.
Nox Veneris.
The one we know and love is going to die. No, I should get the tractor cannon.
I haven't gotten that either.
No, I'm not going
to
do that.
Kills with this weapon temporarily grant increased damage stacks up to 3 times. Oh, that is not bad at all.
Dude, after, can we go do some spider bounties?
Can we do what?
Spider bounties.
I'm totally okay with that. I'm going to reacquire the main ingredient, because that is probably one of the best fusion rifles I've ever used. No, lock that sniper, because I'm never getting rid of it.
What sniper? Oh, the... You gave that to me and said, that's yours. But I don't use that, so...
Yeah, I have the Twilight Oath sniper, so...
Hey, guess where we're at? The Dreaming City.
I know, I can see that. I'm not blind. I know how to read, sir. Watch us get the Vex. That'll be funny.
From every,
All right, Mavericks. Ready to see
every, thing I've seen about people Scorn fighting the...
Oh, no, we got Scorn. Okay, that's perfectly logical.
Fighting the Malfeasance boss, they were all on the Dreaming City map. So I think you get the Malfeasance boss only on the Dreaming City map. Yeah, I've only seen the Riven boss on this map from when I've seen people get it on YouTube. So yeah. Oh, I have kill clip on this.
Sit your butt down.
Should I go deposit a small blocker just to stall him a bit?
Yeah. Might as well try and stall him as long as possible at this point so we can build up some more moats.
I'm just lost one.
Yes, run straight into my goddamn grenade, you fools. Oh, hello, you are an enemy that I do not want to run into because you are an explosive guy and I don't like you guys at all.
I said grab this?
I was going to and I ran right on top of it and it's like, oh hey, you want to grab that? No, fuck you.
Hostiles incoming at the guard.
There's a Screed stuck in the wall right here.
Good, let it be stuck in the damn wall. Nobody cares.
No, that's the thing. The moat is stuck in the wall now because it just blew up.
No, I'm going to die. I need to run. I need to run away. And they sent an ogre. Of course they did.
Derp, I got you. Hi. Oh my freaking god! Derp, I swear to god, if you die right now, I will never forgive you.
Nah, fam, we Gucci. I got my 15. We good.
You like, put your damn moats in right now.
You like, get those damn moats in there before I beat your ass. Good, let the allies invade, because I am not going over to the other side. Because every time I invade, I die within the first like 10 seconds, or within the first like 3 seconds, actually. Because they know exactly where the spawns are. We've got double their score right now. Very good, guys. Oh no, don't fall to my death, even though I've only got like 2 motes anyway, so it wouldn't matter.
Oh my god, stupid. Ever. Some stupid thing. Oh god.
Hey, 3 kills. Good job, Zeke. That's better than what I can do. I can barely get 1 half the time. And I don't invade. Okay. Like, ever. Come on, give me my goddamn motes. I want to get that large... Oh, for fuck's sake. Get out of here.
I could have had 4, too. I saw the guy right there, but I couldn't freaking get him. Because he was hiding behind a corner and I was 7. Not even by anything else. It was by the freaking scores. Like,
no, come on. I've almost got 15. I need, like, 3 more, guys. Give me my 3 so I can get these fucking...
Oh, get that one right there. Behind you. Never mind. Go grab those. Right here. There's one right here.
Ready. Grab your
gun. By me.
Your ally's invading the other side. Almost there. Fill the bank to summon a prime evil.
Did someone take it? Someone took it.
Somebody else took it. It's fine.
Incoming on the island.
It was that Hyperion falling. Whatever. Summon the prime evil bit.
Just summon the prime evil.
That's what I'm doing, trust me.
No, but why'd you go get an extra 1?
Why'd I get the 15 so I can send them a large fucking blocker? Go fuck yourselves, guys. God damn it. It's a taken knight. Kill the taken boomer. Oh my god, I am dying, dude. Your punk ass down, you motherfucker.
What the hell?
Invaders here. Brace yourself.
Where's he at?
I'm evil compromised. Burn it down.
Where the hell is he now? He just killed somebody. Oh, okay.
He only got the 1. Invader where? Ow! God damn it!
I think I killed
him. Got him!
Hey, you didn't start that fight.
Good. Shouldn't I killed him before you killed somebody?
I tried, okay? It's alright though. The primeval's literally at like no health.
Yeah, that's what no health is.
Oh, he's down. Shut up. We won.
I'm sorry.
They didn't even get up to 30. That's how bad that was. We just dominated them that game.
I did 54% damage on that team. Your
team's I've only defeated 2 challenging enemies with a fucking fusion rifle.
Opposing team, pull your
socks out. Oh, yeah. The blockers count, so. But also the glowing enemies.
Back to action. I would assume any yellow bar enemies would be powerful enemies, so...
Dirt, you and me, try and get 15, and then we go deposit at the same time so I can go over and talk and have it.
Oh, fuck me. Hi, I'm glad I don't have any motes.
I'm about to die right now.
Yeah, so am I. I've only got 2 motes, so, you know, I'm not really worried about death. However, I would prefer...
No, like, I'm at no health, and there's a bunch of speed.
Oh my god, all of these motes shall be mine.
Oh my god, really, gang? Can you please revive me?
I got you, Zeke. I am so close to getting a large blocker. I am, like, 4 away. Three away.
They sent a large blocker.
No, they just sent a small and a medium. Oh, fuck you! Really? I just lost all of my goddamn motes because apparently it fucking pushed me into the goddamn edge of the. Oh my god. Well.
It pushed you off the edge.
It pushed me off the goddamn thing. Fucking Taken, dude. This is why I don't like playing against Taken.
Yeah, at least you don't have to. At least you don't have to face these scenes for like an actual enemy. Why would you? This guy's an idiot. This guy placed 14 moats. Why would you not just wait to place one?
Oh my god! And I'm about to get wrecked. I got blown up. I didn't really have any moats, so you know what? I'm not worried about it. Really? You're gonna try and res me when there's a goddamn tether on you? Yeah, smart going, dumbass. How long? 38 seconds? I'll wait.
I gotta go.
Give me my moats. Give me the damn moats. Give me the moats. Let me have them, Zeke.
I'm at 14. Let me have them, Dirt.
You only need one. You shut up. How did we get the lead all of a sudden? We were getting our asses kicked as we have two large blockers come in.
Watch your back. Oh, and there's that. Alright, well, I'm gonna go hide. I'll see you later. Oh my god!
Are you above me? You are above me, sir. Sit your bitch ass down.
Well, at least the good thing is their invasion portal is going to be up in like 5 seconds when they get the most, and I can go over and block out of it.
You're being invaded. Find them before they find you. Good, I'm just going to deposit the two mutts I've got, because I'm not taking any goddamn chances. What the fuck is this invader? Oh, he's off over here, I see him. A what? Bullshit! How did I miss a fusion rifle on you? Invader down. You're clean. The stain pisses me off with that BS.
Your invader's back. Crap. Two I killed him. Oh well.
This is why I don't like invaders.
Oh, is that where one of them went? There were only three there. Hey. Oh, excuse me.
Oh, it fell down here. That works for me.
Is that where one of them went? There were only three there. Open up. Make that primeval come through. Yeah, I dare you. Come on.
Come on, I need one more. Just give me the moat. Yes, thank you.
Portals up. Your allies invading. Incoming at the caves. Yeah.
Large blocker sent their way. Now they gotta worry about more than just the primeval.
Oh crap, man! Dude, I hate the game. When the game is stupid, it likes to give you a kill that you totally got. Alright, I'm just waiting for the invasion to get up again.
Did I just... I just got tethered. I'm coming in with 15 moats. I'm banking them. Come on, game. Please be nice to us. Fucking hell.
We Where is he at? Where?
I see him. He's got a fucking sniper rifle out or something. Oh, and he's Nova warping the shit out of us. Oh, come on! You were almost dead! That's so much bullshit! Oh, I fucking hate these people. I really do. Where the hell's our primeval? There he is.
Hey, Derp, I'm gonna ask you one question only.
Then what's that?
Wanna look like an invader later?
Where? Where's this invader?
I don't know.
There he is, I see him. He just cast his fucking super.
Oh my god, are you serious?
Oh, I one-shot him? Oh no, the other guy got him. And we don't have an invasion portal, we lost this round.
God, I hate it when the invasion portal doesn't open. Because it's supposed to open every time they get the primeval self to a bar. Like, every time they beat a bar...
Yes, but they're dealing so much damage to their primeval that we can't do anything.
I could have done something. I could have tried. I should have tried. Our whole team is Titans. Mate. Our whole team is nothing but Titans. Sure. Our whole team is
I
nothing
quit.
But Titans. What? Sure quit.
Because they've got a team of Hunters and Warlocks and we've got straight up just Titans.
Titans are powerful, mate.
I get it, Titans are tanky. Stop stealing my motes, you pricks! Where the fuck? This guy's like right here on top of me. Where the hell? Oh, there you are.
Alright, mate, can you please die? Please, and thank you. Incoming at the caves.
Thank you for the motes.
I'm gonna go send the blockers. Just to freaking stall them. I have a feeling this guy's gonna do the same thing. Don't waste your 8 modes. Oh my god, this guy's an idiot.
Let me guess, he just put 8 modes in there, didn't he?
Yes! Yeah, we can small blockers over to the enemy team. Not even large ones, just a bunch of small ones.
Oh my god.
Where? Where's the high value target at?
I am 2 away from getting that large blocker. Come on, game. I see him. Oh my god, no! I just got the 15, you bastard!
What happened?
I went up to grab 2 more motes, and he just one-shots me with his fucking melee. Your ally's invading the other side. Now I'm pissed!
What? My ally's invading? This is why I like playing with other people, because I just say, like, hey, I'm invader. Like, I invade. Everyone else stays here and invade.
Oh my god, just fucking kill that guy already! Jesus, got no health!
Oh, you mean this guy with...
Yeah, the yellow bar that's kicking our asses.
Alright, here you go. I killed him. You guys can have all the modes. Fun.
Good. Thank you. Now I can collect... Oh my god, get the hell away from me, Streeb.
Yes! Good. Guardians deserve to die.
Incoming at the garden. We gotta keep them from doing anything. They sent a medium blocker. It's about damn time they did something. Jesus.
my god! This game is... This team is booty. I took down the person with the most smoke on their team mode, so as long as I do that, it's good.
Hold the bank and get that primeval out there!
You're not gonna win a melee battle with me.
Fill the bank to summon a prime evil.
Banking 15!
Prime evil's up! Kill it, win!
Burp up!
Sent a taken over!
Burp up!
Look at you, like a little glory. Not just
you. What the hell is our fucking prime
it's
evil?
It's him!
Oh, it's him! Kill it! Kill it!
Don't you dare ruin this for us!
Oh, you have no idea how happy this makes me.
Oh my god, the Vader just jumped off the map! Oh, wait, we have to kill that thing! No! It's him!
Seek, I got you, fam!
It's him!
Yeah! Oh my god, I have no heavy!
It's the butthole!
It's the alien servitor anus hole thing!
Someone
get
please.
Out of the way of my fucking... And
no,
we got an invader inbound.
Why would they want to ruin this for us? Dude, that's... No! Leave this alone! Man,
where the hell is the invader?
Right,
where's the invader?
Right here with me!
Your ally neutralized the invader.
He dead. No, oh my god! He's here! Oh my god, it's the butthole!
I don't care if I'm dying to the ads. Do not let me die to the fucking invader. We have an invader!
I know.
And he has no one to kill because we're all dead.
Well, he has me. Don't let him kill you, Dirt, I swear to god! Dirt.
He's dead, but barely.
Thank god. Someone revive me.
I almost got killed by him.
The giant butthole. Everyone fight the giant butthole. This is it, bro.
Zeke, this is it. This is where we ascend into glory!
I'm dead.
I'm almost dead, don't worry.
Glory, a toilet. We're gonna scrub.
Yes! Don't fuck yourself, Invader! I don't care!
Oh my god!
Whoa!
I'm dying!
Oh my god, I'm so glad that my family is not here to hear that, because they would scream at me for that. Oh my god. And I deposited the most motes! Let's go!
Oh my god! Go to orbit!
Oh god. I'm going to orbit. I am... Oh my god. You, I am so hyped.
We have to speak to the Drifter, to the tower, hurry!
I'm surprised my hands aren't fucking shaking right now. Oh my god. Oh my god. And I'm sorry if you guys watch this later as a vidoc or whatever, but you guys have no idea how much trouble the Malfeasance has given me. Because I've wanted to get it, just haven't had the patience for it, and now the one thing that we need to kill pops up in our game, we kill the thing that we need to kill, and we get a thing. We got a quest for the Malfeasance exotic hand cannon, and you will not believe how hypey that makes me. Oh my god, what is this Prime Ingram drop at, first off? 5:30.
I'll be right back.
Oh my god, yes. I'm putting my sniper rifle back on, Jesus Christ. Okay, to the tower. Oh my god. Oh, my heart. My heart's fine. That's a shock. But holy crap, I am in the most excited state I've ever been. Oh my god. I had a Gjallarhorn moment for a quest to get a gun and not the gun itself. But oh my god. Zeke, remember that, Zeke, you know that moment from D1 where you get your very first Galahorn? I just had one of those moments when we got that quest step. It was one of those moments for me. Oh my god.
I had one of those moments when I saw the boss pop up. No, not even, because the boss usually spawns in like right after his minions do. That boss took like a long time to form, and I was like, oh crap, is this it? And then he goes, bink!
And it's like, bink right there! It was like, oh hell yeah, let's kill it! And then we killed it.
I was like,
When I got that quest after we killed it, I had a Galahorn moment. I'm just like, hell yeah, let's go! Because it was just like getting Galahorn again for the first time, man. It was amazing.
I'm gonna watch that back in the stream.
Oh my god. Feel free. Because holy hell.
I'm gonna put it up loud too, so...
Oh god.
Okay. I'm back in the first round of that game.
Like, literally, Zeke. I killed that invader, barely had any health after I killed him, and we just barely managed to kill that boss before that invader even showed up. Holy hell in a handbasket.
Oh my god.
Oh, baby!
Dude, I swear to god. Okay, we gotta go talk to the drift.
What can I do for you, Guardian?
Apparently I have a steadfast engram for you, Tess.
Okay, 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 okay. Here we go. So this is you with the moat.
But it will be. Fenchurch, there's a lot of fantastic things. I tend to believe
This is you. I'm at the place where we're getting the moat. I'm gonna put this loud too.
Taking 15.
What
is this? The heart of an ascendant prime evil. I'll take that, thank you very much. We'll use it later. While I have you here, get this.
In the stream, you said the F word and the one mustard.
Oh, it's him! Kill him.
He's like us. My reaction to that was just like...
You turned around and shot him in the face with a rocket. You don't sound very happy when you say that.
Zeke, you're freaking the hell out over there with it too. You're just like, oh my god, it's the boss. It's the boss we've been wanting. Let's go kick its ass as you're freaking out like a little schoolgirl.
It's the butthole!
You don't love my description of it. It's just like, it's the servitor anus hole thingy.
It's the alien servitor anus butthole.
5:30. Oh wait, I have a vigilance swing? When did I get that? Oh yeah, that was one of the exotics I got. That 5:23.
My god, the butthole! I'm so freaked out.
City of Secrets. Taken bosses and mini bosses defeated. And we have to go to the Dreaming City for this. Okay.
Oh my god, it's the butthole. Did you talk to the drifter already?
Yeah, I already did.
Oh, I haven't yet.
I don't. City has no one to kill because we're all dead.
You never know what you're going to find.
Yeah, because
he killed me right as I said, well, he has me.
I barely killed him right there. You saw how much health I had, right?
I know, I saw.
I had like zero health after that kill.
Oh my god! And then I die.
As I'm almost dead. Yeah, I had a Galahorn moment right there. You can tell I had a little bit of a Galahorn moment.
Okay, I'm ready.
Let's go. I'm just like hype. At that point, I'm just happy to have anything going my way. At that point, I'm just like, oh hell yeah, I did a good thing this week. Where the hell's Petra at this week, actually? Got a game beta for the Last Wish raid. Why would I ever do that? You were freaking the hell out over there, Zeke.
I'm over there gagging because I'm so excited. You can hear me gagging in the background, like. I was like, I'm gonna go throw up. I'll be right back.
Yeah, don't mind Zeke, because he's going to die.
Jesus Christ.
You good over there?
I'm good. Oh my god, that reaction was priceless. You're like, oh shit, kill him!
As soon as you saw it spawning, I'm like, oh shit, there it is, kill the thing! And then as soon as it died, we got the invader. No, the invader came in. That last invader came in as his health was gone. And so as soon as that thing died and I got that quest up, I had a full-on Gjallarhorn moment where I'm just like, yes, sir! You know, it was super exciting. Of course I did. I was excited. That's a Gjallarhorn moment for me, all right? Because I want to get the Malfeasance. Oh, hey, look! We're back in the Dreaming City! This time outside of Gambit.
Horrible now. Like, the curse is so bad.
What in the hell? What happened to the Dreaming City?
I can't. I'm sorry. Something excited happened. Okay. Alright, I'll stop yelling now.
All channels, take an attack incoming.
Dude, this is perfect.
No, we need Taken.
This is Taken.
Is it Taken?
That?
Oh, that's a Taken Blight. No, but we need Taken bosses and mini bosses, so we need the yellow bars. By the way, I know how to make this heroic. You just have to kill the Taken and sting the Blight in a quick enough time frame, and you will straight up say "fuck you" to this thing.
Oh my God, this thing.
See what I mean?
Can we shoot it now?
What the hell happened to the Dreaming City? The infection spread so hard, dude. Dreaming
the
City.
The infection just became really bad. There's a quest City. We can do to like stop it, but like it's like 580, so. I mean, if you want to do it, we can.
Yeah, we're gonna die if we do that, so let's wait on that for a minute.
Yeah, but we could save the Dreaming City. Oh look, here's a yellow bar.
Good, that's one of 25.
Oh, we have to kill 25?
Yeah. 530, and I'm 520 something. 525, I'm almost there.
Be better.
Just like, get better.
I hope this is a secondary hand cannon. I really do. I'm shooting the Blight and nothing's happening.
I am going to die to everything. Zeke, help me.
Wait, the Blight's up now. We can shoot the Blight. Oh. Can we not no more? No, we can't. Okay.
Oh, God damn it! I got shield bashed. Just kill the enemies. That'll sting the Blight a lot more than killing these mini things.
Oh, God, dude. I'm so ecstatic right now. Literally, my hands are shaking, and like I can feel my whole body freaking like jittery. I need a kill trap.
Seriously, have we not killed enough of you things yet? Just die, you stupid. Take it. Okay, good. Blight moving. Where's it moving to? I am still getting shot by the Scorn, which is fine.
Huh?
Oh my god, dude. This infection on the Dreaming City has gotten so much worse. I got the Vestian Dynasty again. What is that, like the third time I've gotten that damn thing? Jesus Christ. I don't need the Vestian Dynasty, but I appreciate the gesture of you giving me a new weapon that I've already collected a million times.
Oh, do you kill these guys? I don't know how to make this heroic. We shoot the thing, but like, how do we make it so that the blight takes damage? Because it's not taking crap.
Oh my god, 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 oh my god.
Oh wait,
take this, boy! Take these, biatch. Whew. 9% integrity. Where's this taken enemy? There he is. Get ready. For nothing. Never mind, I thought this was gonna become heroic, but I guess not. I guess we didn't do it fast enough. You got mimetic savior helm. Good job. Or unless that was somebody else, but I dropped a 508 as well. Vestian Dynasty, I don't want you. I've gotten you like a million fucking times. Get out of here. Jesus Christ.
Alright, come on, let's go look for mini bosses.
We're gonna be at this quest for a while.
That's fine.
You know what? Let's go off to the right side and take that path and see what's going on this side. Because I guarantee you, if the infection's bad here just in the starting area, it's probably bad everywhere, isn't it?
It is. I've gone everywhere. Petra isn't there anymore. She's on the left side.
Yeah, I know she's on the left side. Oh my god. What the hell? What the hell happened to the tower? There's like a big ass glowy ball of destruction in the center. Where the hell did that come from?
That's where the curse is.
We don't have to go in there,
that's
do we?
No.
Oh my god. This curse is gonna be fun.
You wanna try and stop the curse?
Dude, we are nowhere near ready for that. You and I both know it.
Yeah, but if there's two of us.
You're 533, I'm 525. We are still nowhere near strong enough, even together, to deal any damage to the fucking boss at the end.
Yeah, but you put that together and we're like 1,000 and something.
That doesn't make it any better. It doesn't stack upon each other.
It's like, yeah, it is. Wait, does it specifically say taking bosses and mini bosses in the Dreaming City?
It just says, while the description of it says something about the Dreaming City, it says explore the Dreaming City to search for clues about the thief in the Dreaming City. So, yeah.
I'm assuming. I know there's a bunch of taken bosses and mini bosses.
By the way, there's during this event, there is a blight that will pop up and spawn taken. If you kill the taken boss that comes out of the blight, you will actually make it a heroic event. Fun fact.
Oh, you mean the blight that is spawning right now?
Oh my god, and I'm getting just the slightest bit of frame drop. Hello. And no, I don't mean those blights. I mean like a different blight altogether.
Is it the one that spawns up there?
No, it has nothing to do with any extra BS. Threat detector? What the hell is a threat detector?
Oh, basically when you're surrounded by enemies, your weapons reload faster. Higher reload speed, weapons.
And you found a prime engram, good job.
That's gonna be like, what, 554 now? I can't tell if that's the background music or my heart pumping, but I hear a...
Nope, that's the background music. Don't you even worry about it. And you're dead, sucker. Get out of here.
I was like, my heart thumping. Like,
oh my god. Time to get the hell out of Dodge. I'm going to die.
I hope the malfeasance is a secondary weapon so that I could use,
No, it's a primary.
Oh, light. Where'd it go?
Is there a fucking... There was a tether.
As what? Can you hold it down here? I'll go to higher ground and help you out.
I can hold it down from here. I'm kicking ass right now, so...
I'm just gonna go to higher ground so I can survey the area, and if it spawns, go store it. I'll still help you out.
Oh my god. Zeke, they're bombarding the hell out of it right now.
I know, I'm right here with you, Zeke. Or, not with you, but I'm up top.
It's like, I'm right next to you, bro. Don't even worry.
There's a blight.
Oh, I'm down. Fuck. Kill that blight.
I tried to.
Oh my god, Zeke, they are taking out this fucking thing right now.
I know.
I'm shooting everything I've got at these fools.
Oh my god, we're at 9.
And it's dead. Damn it. I didn't get a damn thing out of that.
Up here. You know that taken boss that spawns up on top of the balcony?
Yeah, I see it.
Me and you were like scrambling, like, come on. Take it.
Let's go. Let's get up there quick. Now I wish I hadn't wasted my super on that event, but you know what? Whatever.
I'm about to get my super right now. Oh, you can damage the thing. I don't know if we're supposed to, though.
I honestly don't think it really matters.
I'm just gonna keep doing damage to it.
You deal with damaging that, I will damage the shit out of this. Ravenous taking Captain, right there. Oh, there's the boss.
Hold up, I gotta get a running at him. I need nothing pointed. There we go.
Is he down? Did we get him?
Yeah, he's down. Yeah. I'm gonna shoot the blight. Is that thing that spawned him in or something?
And the blight is gone. Get the hell out of here, you taking bastards. Ooh, prodigal.
Okay, I have one out of 25.
That is 500. That is 508. Get this 500 one out of here.
I know a place where some mini bosses might spawn.
Well, that was a little more tense than I thought it was. Oh, hey! Loot chest. Just a random chest back here.
Oh, hey. How did we not notice this while we were fighting? Because weren't you like.
No, it must have just spawned in. Like, that's probably. Fanatic's chosen! Kill him! Free loot! I want the fucking loot. Kill the fanatic chosen. Did that chest just drop from his body? Like, did it drop out of his body as he was falling to the ground? Is that a thing that can happen now?
Yeah, I guess so. Be gone, chest.
Oh, I didn't even know you can knock these things around. That's cool.
Come on, Dirt. I'm gonna hit this over for the other people. Okay, fine. Let's go. Dirt, I know a place with some taken next time.
Let's go. Lead the way.
Alright.
Assuming you don't get stuck a million times on the way. kind of like that.
I know.
There you
hey,
go.
Is breakfast done?
Where the fuck did you just go? You teleported all the way over there. At least on my
hey,
stream,
you know
dude.
Where you found that portal?
Yeah.
Go to it.
And I'm dead.
Okay, well, I'm gonna go there. Just meet me inside.
I can't summon my sparrow here. No!
Run! Okay, I do not have anything. Fly. I'll figure that out later. I'm a loser here. A bunch of cake.
I've got two small gifts for the cats, and I need to find where two of them are. I've already done two of them. Oh, I need to find two. I need to do two more of them.
Really? You found two of them? Which two?
Well, there's that one that you showed me up in the tree. Hey, D-Man, what's up? You know, just been trying to figure out what the hell's going on with my PlayStation thing.
Did you get the one over here?
Yes, I got that one over there already. I got that one over there, and then there's one in a cave back towards the start where you spawn in, and I got that one.
Oh, I haven't gotten.
Yeah, what's up, D-Man?
I need another.
I know Spirit's out. Very nice. Wait, I can see this. Why can I see that normally?
What, the portal?
Yeah. Don't you usually need the tinctures?
No.
Well, usually you need a tincture of coins for to see the hidden portals, so.
Oh, hold up.
The Wraith. So basically, the hitbox is going to be ridiculous. Hold on, Zeke, I'm coming.
The Well of Light has opened the way to Marisov's throne world. You must talk to her and seek guidance.
I'm sorry, why are we going to Mars? Throne world?
To seek guidance on how to stop this corrupted place.
For more than 2 weeks, I have watched a sickness consume my city.
Oh, Sadia.
My people have been laid low by this infection.
The one where you could have literally unlimited tokens. I noticed that bug already. I watched a video on that.
The well has opened the gateway. May the Queen's will protect you. And Guardian. If the walls begin whispering, do not listen.
Wait, I'm sorry, did you say if the walls whisper, do not listen? Are you referencing Eris? I am not Eris, you bitch. Get out of here. Well, I guess we're going in here. Yeah, that was a glitch that I had playing Killer a lot as well, where they would drop the pallet on my head, and I'd just lunge into the pallet, and it wouldn't do shit. Mm-hmm, I noticed that. I'm kind of sad.
You're still eating picking your food?
Yeah. Oh, well, that's fun.
VHS
They buffed the Wraith, so now he has a permanent Windstorm.
Open says me.
What the hell is this? Well, I found Klein's music to be very unfitting for the game. I think Spirits fits a little bit better, so. But honestly, I wish they would have just left the menu music alone. I get why they did it, but they should have just left it. That'd be nice, right?
Because you're a psychopath.
Zeke, fun fact about any Dead by Daylight player, we are all psychopaths. Kind of. Oh my god, he's 570. Why are we in here, Zeke?
Guys, take it.
Just run, Zeke. Just run, because you're gonna die.
Oh my god, he's still firing at me.
Nah, not really. Not everyone has those perks yet, dude. It's not shocking.
I don't know.
Zeke, you don't have them because you don't play Killer. Shut up. Yeah, he doesn't play Dead by Daylight much whatsoever, so. Respawning. And his fire somehow pushed me off the ledge. That's stupid. Wait, I'm sorry. Which is the crutch? Which is the situational? Oh, yeah. Okay. What were the killer perks? God damn it, why can't they put the new perks in there? I just want the new perks. Like, I've already got everything else.
I ran out of ammo and everything. How did I just randomly get ammo back?
Because we're shooting a boss that's far stronger than what we're actually capable of attacking. Zeke, this was your idea. And you're dead. No, we can grab ammo after enemies die, but
hey,
we waste so much. I just like the new stints in general for the survivors most of the time anyway. Where the hell are we going?
Please don't kick me. Please don't kick me.
We don't have any intentions of kicking people, so you're good.
Alright.
Oh, fuck me! These guys just spawned in out of nowhere.
What you guys playing? You playing the core game or you playing Forsaken?
We're playing Forsaken, or at least me and Zeke are. I don't know what D-Man's doing.
D-Man's playing DVD, that's the reason why I joined.
Hey, you guys still play some DVD, because I haven't played my account in like the last week because I've been having online issues.
I'm about to die.
Mostly because my PlayStation is being retarded.
Is it weird that I'm actually a decent Freddy?
No, actually. I've run into a couple of decent ones.
I was at rank 16 like yesterday, and I got a quad with Freddy. And I'm level 1 with him, dude. I'm level 1 with Freddy.
Well, if you have the right stuff on him as well, you'll be good.
So, if so, I also got the
I got you, Zeke. Don't worry.
So, I have the Halloween DLC, so...
Oh, fuck you, game.
Oh, God, he almost saved me right there.
Guardian down. Yeah, my goal is to level up. So, my three survivor goals is to level up Lori, David, and Meg, because Meg has adrenaline and sprint burst.
There's a yellow bar enemy in the doorway over here. Whoa, where the fuck did you come from?
I already got self-care, so I'm pretty much good with that.
Zeke, can I just say those guys came up out of nowhere?
I also want to do Kate because I rely on pallets.
Because he didn't snipe us at all, and then all of a sudden, we're back here.
People that rely on pallets.
Wait, this might be good. Is the boss
here? I use Urban Evasion.
If the boss responds too, then we could use this for farming.
But, actually, no. I don't think I'm going to switch Urban Evasion.
The boss, we can use this for farming. Once we kill him, we can kill ourselves, and we can... Dirt. The boss is still here.
I can see that.
Balanced, self-care, Urban, and Botany.
Wyvern Architect? I saw another one of these guys. There's a Minotaur with the same label.
Well, all Nias must be toxic.
Dude, that's I'm toxic with a Jake. Does that count?
Is to be Yeah, you can be a toxic Jake.
I can be toxic with anybody. I don't even sabo with Jake, and I just make him toxic as shit.
Well, that's what you're supposed to do with Jake.
Well, I don't find a point in running sabo on Jake. I really don't.
It's to annoy killers.
Damn it, I just fell into the fucking hole again.
Okay, should I be extra toxic and bring a flashlight or not?
Be careful, the man Franklin's.
So extra spicy. I'm extra toxic.
Well, I mean, if you're just bringing a yellow, then more power to you, do what you gotta do.
You're heavy duty. And tier. Because I only have one long life and one intense.
That grenade fails so hard.
I'm using the solar one that like shoots a little wall.
She's at like little health.
I'll do the escape kick. Because I like blood points.
Sad to say, the double blood point event ended.
Hey, two people playing Dead by Daylight. Not to be rude. Can you leave? Because I think you're making the echo.
It's probably D-Man's mic, honestly.
I'll leave. D-Man, join.
Alright, D-Man, go join Rose Sipa.
Damn, I'm almost out of ammo.
Okay, no. That's three, so we can farm this dirt. So just die?
We are not wiping here, no. Stop it.
No, we can farm this guy and get all freaking 25 of our things.
Yes, but I don't want to farm the one dude. There's a reason for me running around like I am.
Okay, well, I have to eat in a second, so that's why I was saying let's farm him.
Run in here, let these guys spawn, run back this way. God damn it, Zeke.
Wait. If you're on the tree, they can't get you.
The echo fixed.
I stand corrected. Alright, yeah. Don't revive me. I'm gonna go eat. I'll make it as quick as I can.
Oh wait, no, it is you, D-Man.
Your mic is like echoing hard.
Yeah, it's echoing.
Oh, fuck you! Hard. I shot you dead center in the face!
You guys playing Crucible? Oh wait, no, you're playing the... Oh my lord, look at this. Woo, look at this ping. Spicy. For me, it was like 150 something. Before, it was in the red, like 200. All right. Well, we have two increased luck offerings, so that's good.
Hey, you do what you gotta do, man.
Once I get self care for Lori, I'm just gonna start playing Lori. Self-care and balance landing, dude.
Yeah, good point. I'm just gonna let my voice be sharing broadcast for their broadcast.
All you need is balance landing.
I mean, I
self-care
like
and decisive to be talked.
Yeah, that's a good thing. I mean.